For a show today that has a bit of everything, longtime veterans, repeat offenders from last month, and of course, brand new faces. Andrew, this might be even more stacked than our February final.
And he also has the bats. If he is able to defend this, this could be game four. Mark, this is going to be extremely close for both players.
Fireball going to come in on the Zappies. Lava pops all over the place. Skeleton Dragon does get onto the tower. Can the Flying Machine do enough in time? Zap trying to stop it.
Ooh.
And there you go, Mark. And with the final 18 seconds here, Morton in the lead. That graveyard push does absolutely nothing. Samuel has to cycle back one more time while also playing some defense. Goes for troop defense here and hopes he can get one more push. Samuel with a big wow. Morton playing a phenomenal game. Samuel waves the white flag. Game number one goes to the Journey. Yeah, Pandora definitely wants a pretty good shot here at Igor. And, you know, last month we had three players from Japan qualifying for this final eight. Today it's just one. The hopes of a nation resting on the shoulders of Pandora needs to stick this cannon cart high and does. Mortar does not connect on that right-hand tower. Earthquake defensively against the graveyard. Needed to happen, but does not stop all the damage. Arrows
wow.
come in, and there you
That's
go.
Huge.
Final 20 seconds. That is absolutely massive, Andrew.
Hey, how you doing, buddy? Good to see you.
Very good. I'm ready to come off the bench. You know, it brought me back to the sports days where you're sitting there like, coach, put me in. I'm ready to cast.
EQ cycle now in the opposite direction, plus the log. And that is going to be a bit more damage than EQ plus zap. Hog Rider in behind the Valk on the opposite side. And the Hog goes past the Inferno Tower.
And
Air Surfer knows it.
Yeah, he couldn't believe it.
394 remaining. We are very close, but right now the ball is in Lion's court.
Naked graveyard down low. Snowball on top of the Night Witch. Night Witch is going to have to be met with a Bar Barrel. There's the Bar Barrel. There's the Fireball. And Morton drops the game in the final moments. We are going to a grand, grand finals, my friend.
Log will take that right-hand tower down to 275. Oh my word. Does the Hog get a shot?
The
no,
Hog
the
Rider
bomb
is
tower
not.
Picks it up.
Bomb tower is in, Hog is still alive, 101, Log is in, nothing is there to catch the Miner, there's the NATO, Morton loses by 29 HP.
Oh my god, Magic Archer again for Morton in a championship game, and just ends up being the absolute nightmare, the demon he can't get away from, 29 HP, line! Is your March champion.